the 25 boosters. They would never arise. The accident is the deadliest sports-related tragedy in American history.
Good evening. A charter jet carrying the Marshall University football team home to West Virginia crashed as it tried to land.
The PC-97 Airways plane carrying Marshall University football team, rotors, and crew crashed and burned, fast according to state police and the FAA.
In the ashes and aftermath, Marshall had a choice. Either cancel the football program and forget, or to endure and forge a new beginning. Defeated national champions of the 90s, Marshall has built itself brick by brick and heart by heart into a powerhouse on the football field and a heartbeat for a community. From hardened steel mills to deep coal mines, Marshall Football Saturdays have become a symbol of hope, a never-ending reminder for a community that out of ashes will rise greatness.
To Huntington, this is more than a game. It's more than a sport. It's bigger than wins and losses. This is life. The moment you call yourself a member of the herd, you are etched into history. You are not just a football player. This is not just any school, and this is not just any city. This is Marshall. This is Huntington. This is where magic takes place, where greatness was born. These men, these are our heroes. These are our brothers. They are our why. Why we play. Why we fight. We will never forget our brothers. We will play for them each and every Saturday. We will raise championship trophies in their honor. We will hang banners in their name.
We will strap on our pads and pull that uniform across our heart, knowing they are doing the same. Watching our backs, fighting beside us, and cheering our names. This is our brotherhood.
Forged from the ashes of pain and bonded by the joy of victory.
For team, for university, for community, and for life.
This is how we remember. This is why we play. This is why we fight. This is who we are. We are Marshall.
We are Marshall.
We are Marshall.